Hello everyone, welcome to your English grammar virtual class. In this module, you will learn about jumbled words, means उल्टा पुल्टा. इसमें हमारे पास कुछ words होते हैं जिन्हें हम order में लगाते हैं, जिनसे sentence बन जाता है जिसका कोई meaning हो. Before starting the topic, I want to give you some tips. Read the jumbled words given. Make sure you read each word. आपको हर एक word को बहुत ध्यान से पढ़ना है. Always look for the capital letter to start a sentence. हमेशा sentence जब भी आप बनाएंगे उसको capital letter से start करेंगे. At the end of the sentence, you have to put full stop or the question mark as according to the sentence. Come on, let's start with some examples. Here we have some words. You have to arrange them to make sentence. So please read. You like tree, do Christmas are. We have to arrange these words to make a sentence. Here we have. Do you like our Christmas tree? Yes, it's a perfect sentence. Next is. I see elephant want and two. I want to see an elephant. Book I reading a am picture. Arrange these words. I am reading a picture book. Next is my favorite is snacks popcorn. My favorite snack is popcorn. Can this you open packet? Arrange these words. Can you open this packet? That's all for today. Hope you got it. See you in the next class. Till then, goodbye and have a lovely day. Thank you.